nobody Tuesday. But it is cool. We don't get to go to clubs dressed like this. They'll throw us out on the street. Get the fuck out. We ain't trying to deal without those. We can't. Well, I'll back it up. Women can go in a bikini, I guarantee it. Dudes can't go in without their shirt on, and rightfully so. But we ain't at no club. We in the middle of a field in Arkansas. And now my man earlier said it's hot, but my God, it's finally hot now. I'm sweating. It took me all the way to this point to start sweating. But I remember vividly when I was a child, a time I sweated furiously. When my dad got me hip. Like, but quick. That means fast, southern speak. He taught me many lessons in life, like I'm sure your parents taught y'all. Most of them against your will, like me. Maybe not. I guess none of y'all ever got y'all's ass tore by a belt. All you redneck with the motherfuckers, y'all the one that got beat by a belt. Like me. Well, this particular lesson was how to appreciate, how to, a first lesson in being a connoisseur of the finer things in life. No, I'm not talking about coffee. I ain't talking about wine, but wine. I ain't talking about cheese. I'm talking about ass. I was a little kid, I was about that tall. 1976, downtown Jacksonville, met a car with my dad, and we're on our way to Sears. Yeah, exciting shit. But it got exciting because a lady walked across the street right in front of the car. I couldn't see her because I was too little to see her on the dashboard, but I could tell my dad to see her because I could feel it. You know how? You can feel the phone's gonna ring just before it rang. Well, I can feel something. Whoa. I looked over. Daddy was already over the steering wheel like this. Toothpick fell out of his mouth. That was one of these numbers. Dirty. And Daddy says, ah, damn! Baby got an ass like an arm in you. I was a little kid, I was like, shit. Trying to see. I thought she was gonna look like Elephant Man or something, you know, something was wrong with her. An ass like an arm in you? Shit. Sounds awful. But I looked at my dad, smiling. In fact, it was the happiest he had been in weeks. But I was too afraid to ask my dad what it meant. And so I was like, well, you know what? That could lead to an ass whipping of epic proportions, so I just leave that one alone. When we get to Sears, mama, my brother, and sister already, you know how it was. Back in the day, you used to have to go once a year and get your school clothes, you know, all three outfits. So we're gonna meet mama at Sears and get our tough skins, our fruit cans, and get ready to get made fun of another year in school. Box ass shoes we were wearing and bullshit ass bitches. Anyhow, I just asked mama what daddy meant. She'll know exactly what it meant. Daddy was happy, a lady had an ass like a horn, and you, what does that mean? I didn't do it. I'm here right now, I didn't ask. The beautiful thing is my dad, he can't get around like he used to, so he couldn't catch me even if he was here. But he don't know because he don't go on the internet, he don't know how to. And he don't know how to get live shows, and if any of y'all find out how to get him, well, by God, I'll never forgive you. When we play in Jacksonville, I don't tell this story, but that is at the show. So anyhow, that was my Cherry with Bob. Here I am, all these years later, the leader dirtbag in front of you that can't get enough of women. So I wrote a song all about it. She's got to have